In this video, we will see how to perform tracheostomy. Patient is placed in supine position with neck extended by keeping side back below the shoulder. Hyoid, cricoid, suprasternal notch are marked. Incision is marked 2 finger breadth above the suprasternal notch. This is the site of incision. Incision is taken with the knife and later the incision is deepened to reach the fat. Fat is separated with the help of artery to reach deep fascia. Anterior jugular vein is seen, which is either safeguarded or ligated. Once we incise the deep fascia, strap muscles comes into the picture. Midline is identified and strap muscles are retracted laterally. Once the strap muscles are retracted, thyroid isthmus comes into the picture. Thyroid isthmus is retracted superiorly with the help of Langenbach's retractor. Next, thyroid cartilage directly comes in front. Here, thyroid cartilage 2, 3, 4 are seen. Empty syringe is used to confirm the presence of trachea. Tracheal cartilages are counted with the help of lever number blade. Trachea is opened in between second and third cartilage and incision is deepened. With the help of tracheal dilator, the opening in the trachea is dilated and the opening is widened. Rechecked 7/5 number tracheostomy tube is taken and inserted. Always apply the lignocaine jelly to the tip of the tracheostomy tube before insertion. Ventilator is connected to the tracheostomy tube and the cuff is inflated and the saturation is confirmed. To prevent the fall of the tracheostomy tube, with the help of silk sutures, the tube is fixed on both the sides. This is the appearance of the tracheostomy tube after completion of the surgery. Thank you.